Hi, my name is Shana Biggs, and I am the director of Not Another Fairy Tale. Not Another Fairy Tale is a short fiction film about a mother who tells her child the story of how her parents met. However, the child's probing questions start to unravel the mother's story. The mother scrambles to keep the truth hidden, but it is too late, and she must reveal her darkest shame. The story is set in a post-apocalyptic world, and we show the mother's storytelling in a very surreal way, as if we are watching the story play out in the child's mind. As we go on, the storytelling becomes more realistic as the child becomes disillusioned to the mother's lies. At the heart of the story is climate change, and the question we all must ask ourselves, what will we tell our children? That we fought, and that we tried, or that we just stood by and let it happen. We have an amazing team on board for this film. We've already got a script, we're storyboarding, we've done one test shoot, we plan to do more. We're already auditioning for our actors. However, we are students and our university has given us a very small budget. But that is not stopping us, so that's why we're raising money. We want to be able to build the sets we need, get the props and costumes that we want, and just make the best film possible for our dissertation project. Any money you donate will be extremely helpful, and if you're unable to donate, please just share this post. All it takes is one click and you're helping us. We can't thank you guys enough. We would not be able to make this film without your guys' help.